The open awareness practice is like a mirror. Just as a mirror reflects everything that is put in front of it, so we simply form the intention to register everything that arises in the mind. We don't discriminate in an open awareness practice. And this really takes us back to the root, the real essence of mindfulness, being aware of what's happening while it is happening. Because it's easy to convince ourselves that meditation has to be about creating something new, or removing something we don't like, or generally producing some state that's different to our everyday life. Yet all of these things hide us from the true meaning of the practice and the true power of the practice, and that is simply to become more absorbed in this world, ending that struggle to produce some new life that is better than this one. If we simply form the aim in our minds to notice what is going on, whatever that be, something different starts to happen in our experience. We don't try and change our experience, yet still transformation occurs when we take that gesture of opening. So in our open awareness practice, our only intention is to open. We do this with precision, with interest. We see if we can notice each detail, each new sound, each new breath, each new thought. And onto these things, we add nothing. If we start to add, we notice that. And we remind ourselves that there is always something new to notice in the mind. As soon as you're lost, there's always something to draw you back into this moment. If only you open up and listen and see. So we might begin by just settling into our breathing. And when the mind is settled on the breath, we expand our attention. We allow our mind to notice whatever arises around the breath. So whatever comes up, this is our object of meditation. If we experience the breath, this is our object. If we feel a sensation, this is our object. We simply sit very still and notice that movement of the mind. There's nothing else to do. No thoughts to get rid of. No one thing to stay concentrated on. There is simply this open awareness. And there is appreciating life as it happens. And in doing this, you'll notice that you start to light up the world with your attention. Things become more complex, sounds become more interesting. What was at first a very coarse experience becomes incredibly detailed. And we use these details to draw us into the world, to sharpen the blade of awareness, so that when we then go out into the world, we can really immerse ourselves, enjoy and appreciate what we find.